We have a freeze frame, I understand, of Margaret from the movie. Which one are you, Margaret?
You mean in the Sleepyhead?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I am the second one on the left.
On the left?
In the back there. I'm the second one that raises up and says, wake up.
There you are.
Yeah, there you are.
There I am.
And we'll be back with your... wait a minute, before we do that, what is this?
This is a reproduction, I would call it, of the hat that I wore in The Wizard of Oz. I always, when everybody says to me, where can I find you? How can I recognize you in the movie? I says, I have a flower pot hat on my head.
Put it on.
Oh, put it on, okay. So this is what... that's how everybody can recognize me, because I'm right in the front row.
Can't miss you now, Margaret.
They can't miss me, okay.
We'll come back with Stephen Cox, author of The Munchkins Remember, The Wizard of Oz and Beyond, and Margaret Pellegrini, an original Munchkin, with your phone calls. Don't go away.